But I shot many reels just to watch you die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hit my head and cry. Probably with a coffee and smoking big cigar. But I know I had it coming. I know I can be free. But those people keeps moving, and that's what tortures me. If they're free from this prison, it won't trail with mine. Then I'd move it on a little further down the line. Oh, of course, in prison, that's where I was.